Praise be to Allah, and may Allah raise the rank of Prophet Muhammad. Among the last of the small signs yet to happen is the appearance of our Master Al-Mahdi. This was mentioned by the Prophet in a hadith that means the day of judgment will occur only after a man from my descendants comes forth. His name is like mine, and his father's name is like my father's name. He will fill the earth with peace and justice as it had been congested with corruption and injustice. From this we know that the name of Al-Mahdi is Muhammad, the son of Abdullah. He will be from the descendants of either Al-Hasan or Al-Husayn, the sons of Fatima, the daughter of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Initially, in his mission, Al-Mahdi will be accompanied by an angel. This angel will call unto the people, O people, he is the Caliph, Khalifa of Allah, Al-Mahdi, so follow his path. It was mentioned from the route of the companions that when Al-Mahdi appears, he will come out from Medina accompanied with 1,000 angels, 300 from the Awliya, upright Muslims, will wait for him in Mecca. They will be the first ones to pledge allegiance to him. Then an army will set forth to fight him. Allah will then make the earth cave in underneath them. After that, Al-Mahdi will come to the land of Ash-Sham. A famine will take place during the days of Al-Mahdi. The complete believer will be satisfied by mentioning the name of Allah and glorifying Him. After the minor signs of the approach of the Day of Judgment, the 10 major signs will occur in the following order. The one-eyed imposter, Ad-Dajjal, will emerge. Prophet Isa will descend from the second sky. Ya'juj and Ma'juj, Gog and Magog, will come forth from their concealed place of residence. The sun will rise from the west. The earth animal will emerge. Then a vast spread of smoke will be followed by 3 landslides, and the journey of a great fire will originate from the deep valley of Aden in Yemen, driving the people in fear towards the west. Once these 10 major signs take place, a soft breeze will enter under the arms of every Muslim, taking their life gently. 100 years will pass, during which only the non-believers will exist on earth. There will be no Muslim on earth to praise or glorify Allah the Exalted. Only the blasphemers will stay alive to face the time when life on earth will come to an end. Angel Israfil will blow the horn. This tremendous blast will rip the hearts of the non-believers and kill all living creatures on earth, including humans and jinn. No humans or jinn will stay alive. After the death of the humans, the angels will die, except for the angels in charge of paradise, the angels in charge of hellfire, and those who carry the throne. The last of them to die would be the angel of death called Azrael, peace be upon him. After 40 years, Allah will bring back to life the angel Israfil, who had already blown the horn the first time, to blow it a second time, making the dead people come out of their graves. This will be the beginning of the Day of Judgment that will last 50,000 years. We will stop here, inshallah, to start talking with some details about the major signs in our next episode. Until then, take care of your good selves and review well.